What is the crack, ladies and gentlemen? It's Gibboeire here with another episode of the World of Warcraft TBC. You'll notice I'm not in the same place that I was last time when I logged out. Reasons being, when I logged in... let's fix the microphone a bit. When I logged back in, there was five level 70 Alliance players ganking Thralamar. They didn't get me. And... ha! So, I made my way back into Thralamar, and I logged back out promptly. So, anyway, things is good now. I've spent the better part of the day figuring out how to not only record, but also play Doom. So I've played the first level of Doom, and I stopped myself there. And assist myself. I haven't done any Warcraft, so I'm going to do some... oh. Well, I guess you're going to get that one. I'm going to do some Warcraft. So according to the chat that I've been reading for the last couple of minutes, because I had to... basically, every time I log out of this now, I'm going to have to reset my... yeah, sure, dude. I'm going to have to reset my cache and my WTF folder. Because apparently, if you get a queue, like a login queue, that indicates that you're probably going to get kicked after about 60 seconds. For whatever reason, whatever's broken in the game, that seems to be the way of things at the moment. So if you do get a login queue, clear your WTF folder and go from there. So I was pretty happy with our last episode. I managed to get a run through of Hellfire Ramparts pretty much straight away. We didn't really get any gear around like that, but like, you know, I got to show off the dungeon. I thought that was pretty sweet. I kind of wish I had recorded the PvP, but it was a bit of a panic kind of as soon as I logged in. I was kind of like, oh my god, and having just done Ramparts and stuff like that, I wasn't really feeling it. So, I snuck my way over here and just checked if I could actually run things, and I can run things, so I said, screw it, it's all working again, let's get playing. Oops, I done gone goofed. On me. Bark skin.
Let's still recharge.
Why can't I use Swift Man? There we go. Okay, right. Off. Okay. There we go, and then I'll do this. Where'd my group go? It just kind of disappeared into nothing there. I got a few kills because of it, so I'm not really going to complain. I can't. Oh, wow. I'm hitting the wrong key, by the way. Zap, you failed me. There we go. I am owned as BJ, so I'm going to innervate myself as soon as this casts. Panic. Not a hope. Why are we auto-looting? Oh, don't tell me it's after ruining my settings. That's going to be infuriating. Oh, it has. Loot key. None. So if I go through this, what else has changed? Oh, yeah, there's no quest text. Just... good one. It's not showing that. Attack and assist. Oh. Oh, dear. Right, well, heads up. If you're if you want to play this, you're gonna have to deal with this carry on as well. I'll just AFK while this guy is doing stuff. I think that's okay. Return to game. Yeah, so heads up, you have to like it kept all of my things though. No, it didn't. Did it not? Yeah, hang on. If I go back into this and I go action bars, always show. Okay. Yeah, so like, heads up, if you're doing this, this is a problem that exists within the game currently. I don't know, I'm just gonna leave the party, he's not here, so. And I could get invited to do other stuff. So yeah, heads up, if you're playing on this, you'll have to deal with that every time you leave your WTF folder and your cache. You're gonna have to reset all of your bits and bobs, you're gonna have to reset your resolution. A lot of stuff that you're going to have to deal with, which is kind of infuriating, you know, that's a bit of a letdown. But sure, hey-ho, we'll see what the crack is, and hopefully maybe in future it'll get better. A bit of an update on Kronos. as I've just been informed by a person who was viewing this. I was told to look at the Chronos page. But he didn't tell me to do that. He told me what the deal was, but as it transpires, turns out there's a bit of an update regarding the Chronos situation. The server's not that current. Wow, what's the dealio? Can we not Castio? Alright, why is everything in a percent? Because I've clicked the wrong thing, haven't I? He's gonna make his way in here now. I'm gonna Iron Skin now in a second. Okay, we'll cast this on me. I'll melee him. No, actually, we got a move fire. Probably do more DPS over time. A little War Stomp is a good idea. Not even buy us a couple of seconds. Ooh, this is. Like, we're not losing health or anything like that, but at the same. Here, well, I suppose I can do this. Let's get all tricksy. I'll back away, and then I'll cast that on him. And then we'll run straight back in. I probably could have. I don't know, like, zapped him with a Starfall there. Anyway, hey, hang on. I'm getting all monotonous here because I'm distracted because there's so much stuff happening here while I'm trying to talk. Zap, 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 dead. Yeah, if we're going to have to deal with that every time I log in, that's going to be really irritating. Like, Chronos didn't have any of that type of crap. Anyway, I was talking about Chronos and the updates on the server. So, one of the people that was commenting on my videos did point out that there was an update regarding it, so I went and checked. And as it turns out, the Chronos servers aren't going to be back up on the 16th, as it was foretold. No, according to their... Did I not mount? I was pretty certain that was full. According to their Facebook page, not so long ago, they put out an update where they were saying that they were hoping everything would be up by the 16th. Things have changed, and they now reckon that it's going to be the 17th at some point. So apparently the logistics of actually transferring the server over was going to take an extra 24 hours. Whatever, you know what I mean? Like, if it works, it works. And, like, I'd rather have a stable server and wait an extra 24 hours than... not have a stable server and not be able to play Vanilla WoW again. So, I'm looking forward to getting back on it anyway. I am enjoying this as well, but it's not the same. Like, I just got a free 60 and, two free 60s. In fact, I have a rogue as well. That's not kind of fun. How's this bro doing? Oh, bro. So, I checked it out as well. We can revive. I think he's AFK. I'm gonna revive him. Maybe I should deal with them first. Oh, maybe I should. Yeah. Bear mode. Let's do this. Oh, bash. That's not what I want. Enrage. Hey, rezzed him. He didn't take it. I think I used a res that has a CD as well. Ah, here, let's fix the percents on this thing. Pretty cool. Quests. Play. That's it. Okay. Nailed it. Hey, what am I doing? Ah. I don't know how to. Oh, if I just did it up here, that would break it. Yeah, okay. Hit it with the mace. Right in the face. Nailed it. Okay. Well, we rezzed him, we tried. Whatever. He's AFK. Okay, we need a Flamewalker Imp. So yeah, revive is a thing for druids. I don't know why I don't have it. Maybe it's going to be like a class quest that I have to do to get it. Which is a little bit irritating. If that's the case, I'll scenario insert. Moonglade this bitch up. I will head back to there and I will investigate and see whether or not I can actually get it. I will do that in my own free time, however. I'm not gonna drag you guys along with me for that. Ooh, ooh, there you go. I'm just gonna hit him with it straight away. And then I'll drop a Starfire on his butt. And then I'll probably heal myself. And then I'll go Moonfire. Moonfire. And I will Moonfire. Oh no, I will Wrath this one down. And then I will switch back to the other one. And I'll just melee him at one. Melee him a smack in the face. And we will loot these fools. How am I doing on gold? I got 2 gold already. That's pretty cool. We got this quest complete. Awesome, I can get out of here. Can't loot this guy. Okay, right. Server is a wee bit laggy. So according to the chat and stuff like that, there have been a fair few crashes of the server today. So obviously, This server is now dealing with the influx of people that are coming from Kronos, and by extension, the Stalrius as well. So, we got lots of refugees floating around, me being one of them. But anyway, as I've said, if you are having trouble logging in, you clear your cache folder, you clear your WTF folder, you deal with watching the intro cinematic again, you re-log in, you change your resolution, change all your settings again, and then, hey, you can play! It seems a bit... That's a bit too much fiddly stuff for me, to be honest with you, just to play a bit of a game. Like, I don't know. Like, Kronos was a lot more streamlined, so... It's making me realize how much I miss it. This is scratching my TBC itch, but it's... It's not the same. Okay, here's a quest done. And this thing is infinitely better than what we've got on us. Yeah, like, wow. Healing and damage done by, by up to 37. We lose some stats, but gain, like, a ton more. So, we'll be equipping that anyway. I should vendor all of this crap as well. Oh, this begins a quest. We have to bring that to Nazgrel. That was the big, huge guy. Thrall's aid. Oh, Shatter Skull has another questie for us.
Loktar.
Ford Base Reaver's Fall.
Strength.
If I remember correctly, that is not where I thought it was. It's around here. Yeah, well, it comes up on this. Eh, not a big fan of how this kind of like tells me exactly where everything is. It's a bit of easy mode. I like actually looking around and trying to find things. I'd wonder now if I can turn that off. Again, because it's actually included in the game files as part of the installation, I'm intrigued as to whether or not I would be able to... We're going to come down here, we're going to find some bone chewers, and we are going to mess them up. And while we're at it, we're going to salvage some metal and some wood. Bit of wood. Here's a bit of metal. That looks like a log, if I'm real. I realize now it's a pipe, but it looks like a big old log. Oh, well, is that how we're going to play it? Oh, wow, wow, wow. That's right, you back up. You back up. Oh, man. Okay, so we are going to collect all these wee little bits, bobs, and items, go back, we'll hand the quests in, we'll get some new gear, and we'll power our guy up. Oh, 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 oh. Time to be sneaky. This rogue is being sneaky, so we'll be sneaky right back. And this is the fun stuff about PvP. And the Alliance ain't... They ain't shy. They're coming up here looking for a party. I'll float around here. It'll be easier for them to spot me, especially if they're subtlety. Oh, what's this I see? Oh, there we go. Here's a target. Here is it. Oh, what the screw is that? Oh, get away! Oh, no, 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 no! Run, run! What? How long is this? What is this? Get out of here! No! No! Pop all the things! We're good! Oh, Jesus Christ! Where did he come from? Out of nowhere! Oh man, the stress of that. Okay, so this is an elite mob down there, Dagar's Spine Breaker, and he ain't one to be trifled with. That was stressful. That was stressful. Is he just randomly just... was he pulled by somebody else? Or what's the crack like? I don't know. He just came running in there, and he was just like, time to kill all of you. And just out of nowhere, saw invisible old me, and decided just to go, yeah, your turn to die, Gibbo. Your turn to go. Yeah, there he is. He's just patrolling. I can track humanoids. That's kind of interesting. And useful. Very useful. If you're wondering why I'm still invisible, it's because I'm waiting for somebody to gank this guy. Who actually looks like he needs help. So I'll pop a heal down on him because I'm a blood. Damn. Nope. Oh. Okay.
The spell is ready.
course I would aggro the boar. If it gets really bad, I'll go like bear mode or something like that. Do I get to cast it? I do. Excellent.
I can't cast it.
This piggy went to the market. I'm gonna have to pop a heal on myself again. Itchy nose. Strike of the itchy nose. It's still coming back. I hear things happening. Oh no, it's that thing. It's that thing. And it's him. You gotta tank it, bud. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I'm stunned. This is the end of Gibboeire. Can I not? Can you not? Go! Go! Oh, just about. Now this guy is on us. I'm so. Oh man, let's take a quick break. Right, well that was kind of frustrating. We tried to save someone and we nearly got killed as a result of it. Oh man, all the free food that you get when you first joined is gone. That blows. Except for this stuff. Let's just stack all of that. Yeah, that's a thing. I'll spam heals on myself real quick. And I will innervate myself, and I should be ready to quest again straight away. Shut up. Recount. Okay! This is proving more difficult than I anticipated. I don't even know if I killed that one. No, I didn't. All because I tried to save this guy. Shit. Fat chance of that happening again, bud. You're being left to rot. Oh, wow, you're nearly dead. But, problem solved. No worries. El Gibbo has your El Baco. Tobacco? What even does that mean? I don't know. Here's this dude. Oh wait, yeah, we gotta be careful that Tiara doesn't come back. That guy's been messing me up a few times. I don't remember that guy from playing before, but hey-ho. 340 mana pop. I can shoot off 10 of these before I run out. And these are very expensive as well. Wow, oh Jesus. Drop blood. None. Okay, booger. Whatever. Loot wood. What did this dude do? My stamina and my spirit are reduced. Can I fix that? Can I get rid of you? I can... Poisons and curses. I can't do anything about diseases. Oh, that sucks. Right. Okay. Well, whatever. Where are you off to? Why is he running away? What is this pathing? This is unusual. What happened there? What is he? I don't even know. Wait, what did that do? Reduces all damage taken. Oh, well, that's useful. This is by far the more mana efficient, I believe. Or is it? No, it's not. Yeah, no, this is more mana efficient. I'm better off going for the big shots. Oh, we'll hit him in a second. It's lazy. I know it's not good for the mana, but whatever. It's fine. Okay, we got another quest item. No sign of Tagar. He's not around here. Or Tagger. Taggart. Oh. Can I get enough to do stuff? I could just go cat form. Screw it. Why am I looting? No, that's a terrible idea. In my mind, this was like the best plan ever. No, good capture. Wow, oh glitch. Server is a bit glitchy if I am honest. Now, he's taking. Oh the lag. I wonder if this is the death of Gibboeire once again. Ah, yeah. Okay, right, so I have to leave this for a minute. I'll be right back once I get it to work. There you go, on and off. Fix it straight away. Let's see if it starts kicking me again, in which case I'm gonna have to reset all my settings and... Howdy! Luckily, travel form is still a thing. Oh, there's so many dead people. Oh, wow. Did, like, everyone DC? That looks like everyone DC'd. Because there's bodies everywhere. Okay, right, so... The server is definitely not stable. That's what's happening. Oh wow, can I help him? I should. Be a good guy, Gibbo. Save the humans. I think we've done our part for society there. I can run away now. Oh, right, good. Okay, right. I get the impression that that was like a global disconnect. Be aware this is a thing that... Wow, what's happening with the camera? There we go. I adjust myself on the seat. I'm in combat now. Am I combat locked? Methinks lag. Methinks lag. I'm gonna keep running here. The way to get out of the combat thing like this is just to kill yourself. That's the trick. If we got it, we got it. This is frustrating. This is the kind of stuff that makes recording really hard. If you've seen my Chronos 2 series, you'll understand. It's hard to get anything done when you're just trying to deal with glitches and stuff like that. Okay, I'll just kill myself. I can't even take enough fall damage there. Okay, right. Let me think. Well, I can still travel for him, which ain't so bad. If I had a vanish or something like that, I could sort this out pretty pronto. We'll just run in and we'll start doing some of the quests and we'll just get as much of it done as we can. And then when we die, we die. If we don't, whatever. No beat. Our mana regen is slowed. Maybe it's because I healed him. So, like, until this combat is over, do I count as being in combat? I believe this is the issue. So, I'm going to be stuck in combat until this guy gets out of it. Yep. Ah, now you see, there's me thinking the game is glitched. Just me being a noob. It's all G. Oh, there's that bag of trouble. We want to stay away from it. I'm going over here. Screw that guy. Screw that boar. I'm forgotten how hard this is. This is truly difficult to play. The Alliance has taken the Broken Hill. Well, that's just pure unfortunate, isn't it?
I'm out of range.
All that gas time and then, I'm out of range! Well, thanks. Thanks for that. So long and pish. What? That's not even the saying. I don't know. I'm still horrendously sunburned. I am still, you'll notice my big buffy red face there. Not looking so bad now. We're not looking so bad now. I'm peeling and withering away. I rightly burnt myself. But, You. Here we are. Okay, you're all dead. So yeah, I'm gonna try and suss out what the crack is when I stop this video, when I do finish this half hour recording of kind of footage and all that crack. Where is that, a worm? No. When I do make my way through it, all these people disconnected, and that's why they're dead. And now they're all trying to log back in, whereas I just closed the game straight away and then I got back in straight away, so I reckon that's what the issue is. Okay, we pulled two. Here we go, here's the test. Here's the testicles. Testicles, right? If I was being hyper efficient, I would do this, and then I would do that, and then I would do this, and a pop of that, and then I would do one of these, and then I would cast a this. I'm so good at this game. I have no buffs. Excuse me while I rebuff, sir. Okay, right. We'll pop that on him, and then give me one of these. Click the button! YOLO. I don't know how YOLO applies in this circumstance, but it does now. Oh, and this is when we use a wrath. Show him how wrathful we are. Wrong expansion. Okay, right. Let's loot all of this stuff. Okay, it is very hard to stay positive and stuff like that when you are recording videos, especially when things aren't working the way they're supposed to. And I've had a lot of trouble getting on this already. So again, I need to point that out to people. Oh, you don't wanna. You don't wanna. You don't wanna. You don't wanna. Oh. Will be /. Tickle? How do I do it? Yeah. Oh! Oh! So close.
So close. He's still afraid. Oh yeah, you should be, bro. And now I slow down. I don't know, could we take him? Level 60 mage. Me being Imba. I don't know, it's likely. Oh, there are things happening here. That was a rogue. Pounce. Stuns the target. And then we want to get bleeds on him, is what I'm told. We're going for him. We're going to get this mage. This is happening. This is definitely going to be a thing. Tagara be damned. I'm getting this guy. I'm feeling it. Oh, we'll wait till he just engages. We'll wait for it. Wait for the first hits. First shots. Excellent. And then we'll pop all of this stuff.
It's too okay. Far away.
What did I do that for? I don't know.
I need to get closer.
Oh, we got a bleed on him. Nice. And here we go. And then we just keep behind him. I think I have him. I think the bleeds will be enough. Bleeds were enough. Bleeds. He comes in with the hammer just right at the end. First recorded PvP kill. Just saying, I'm OP. I'm not OP. Oh, man. So, there we go. First gank. Happy days. That's what you get. Being on my side. I don't know, I'm still a bit salty after those Alliance players earlier on were over just wrecking stuff up, so... I'm absolutely okay with wreaking a bit of havoc on their guys out questing. I think we did alright. Like, we kept behind them for most of it, and because he was after using his... Oh! No, 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 pop this. Go, 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 go. No, no, don't just... This stun. What is this stun? Oh, man. It's so hard to deal with. And look how far we have to run. It's miles. Literal miles. Oh, man, this... His aggro range is... I can't even find my numlock key. I don't know why I'm such a noob here at typing today. Wow, he does so much damage, right? That's karma. That's the karma chameleon coming out there for ganking some poor gnome. I'm a gnomist. I absolutely hate them. I see them and I must kill them. I will gank Alliance players if I see them. It's part of the game. That's why you do it. They'll gank me. It's what we do. It's what we do. It's the reason I play a faction-based game. It's not the sole reason. I like all the PvP content. I like the PvE content. I like all of the content in it, really. But, you know, like... He's on our side of the territory, and he's farming my stuff. I gotta deal with him. I gotta take him out. So far in this episode, we've... basically whined about the state of the server, about getting disconnected, and... accomplished one quest, partially accomplished another. That was not what I wanted to cast. And then I ganked some poor gnome with half mana. So I'm a nice guy. I did heal a few people too. You know, you have to balance the good with the bad there. And we've been wrecked by a elite mob. Tagar, just patrol and stuff. Or Taggart. I'm going to call him Taggart because it sounds so much less intimidating. I'm gonna mace him to death or whatever this is. Staff. You ain't ready for it. Get war stomped. Totally good use that. Totally good use that. 1,000 XP just for killing him, man. That's awesome. Okay, sweet. Yeah, oh, this guy. Yeah, here he comes. No, out of here. His aggro range is insane. And that stun he does, the spine break, is... Yeah. It is... That's crazy. That's so hard to deal with. And, like, being basically like Vanilla WoW, TBC, soloing elite mobs ain't really a thing, at least at my level or for this class, as far as I'm aware. Like, there's certain things that you just don't do. Hey, they're doing okay. Health is kind of low.
possibly a holy paladin. Pop a heal on him. I'll keep looting all of this stuff and just keep an eye on the situation. Yeah, no problem, bud. Ew. Oh, that's not another seriously hard mob, is it? And oh, thank you. Buffs. Sweet. That's actually a good idea. Here, have one of them. Okay. How's this bro doing? He's doing fine. He doesn't... We'll give him one of them. Why not? Good guy, Gibbo, running around healing up the peeps. Did he get taggered? He did. That's now what I'm calling it, by the way. You just got taggered. That's a thing. Oh man, now because I've healed all these people, I'm stuck in combat. Combat bug. Delete game. Uninstall. Cannot deal. So I do apologize, actually. I'm coming up to the end of this video. I've just looked at the time, but I realize last time I went way over the half-hour mark. Basically hit the hour, I think. If not, just over it. So I do apologize, but I wanted to get the full instance into one go. I didn't know it was going to be three wipes and all that stuff. And spoilers! But, yeah, I didn't realize that was going to happen. I'm probably going to avoid that happening in future. I would rather put up two parts of a dungeon or whatever, but yeah. What can you do? You learn. You learn. Okay, that just respawned straight away. Oh, it's not there. Okay, so we don't have this quest completed, but I'm going to complete it off screen and I will start recording it. Oh dear. Well, can I fix it? Let's help. Let's do it. Let's bring this bud down.
That spell is...
He has darkened my doorstep one too many times. But I've got you healed, man. You get in there. You get in there. What are you doing? Nobody's such a wimp, man. Oh, no. He's going to run into this one now. Bro. I don't think I can fix that.
I can't cast them yet.
He's going to come for me. Yeah. Oh, I'm out of here. Listen, I can't be Good Guy Gibbo for any longer. That's the end of this. And there's stuff approaching me from the distance here. A Blood Elf Warrior. Not a Blood Elf, a Night... What? A Night Elf Warrior! Let's do it, why not? Okay, let's see how bad at this game I really am. Quite, just in case you're not aware. Need some help, bud! Let's see if he actually does help. Oh, it was a setup! It was a setup! It was a setup! Back away! Why are you doing nothing? Get in on this! Yes! That's it! Help the situation! Stonebark popped! Everyone get in on this! Quickly! Go in for the bash! There's a stun! Heal everything! Is that just healing me because they're not in my party? Or maybe they don't need heals. Okay, yeah, whatever. That's what you get! That's what you get! Nerd! Get out of here! Let's run him down! Run him down! That's a Blood Elf, that's okay. I got this, noob. Got you. Yeah, that's it. That's it. And what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Yeah. How you like them nuts? Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like down below. I would appreciate it. It lets me know I'm doing a good job. And if you enjoy this type of content, not necessarily me sitting on a Night Elf, but these videos in general, I will be making Crusade 2 videos soon again, and you know, I would really appreciate it if you subscribe to the channel. It helps me out a lot. And if you have any ideas for kind of gameplay content or how for me to fix things that are broken in this game, or anything you want to chat about in general, or ideas for other games to play in the channel, leave it down in the comment section down below. Take a hand, bye bye.